right, guys. As always, we try to bring you a little taste of absolutely everything that's out there. So we show up at OCOM today, looking at some different vendors and stuff like that. Happen to walk directly into this beautiful wrestling ring that's sitting right out here as soon as you come in. Come in, and this awesome guy right here, Pat Powers, is in that said wrestling ring, kicking some ass, taking some names. He's agreed to sit down here, talk with us for a few minutes about pro wrestling Phoenix, PWP. Make sure you go over to their Facebook page, give them a like, give them a share. Very, very cool organization, doing some awesome things. So number one, Pat Powers, welcome. Good, man. Such an honor, such a privilege to get to talk to you for a minute. I think we should start off talking about the match you had this evening. Was that a qualifier to get into the ladder match?
Not so much.
I think
I just pretty much self-asserted myself in this match.
Very cool.
Plus, this guy didn't whisper. A little run, but was victorious.
You got a pretty wicked job.
A little bit.
Yeah, we were back there going, oh.
I'm sure his biceps still sitting up a bit too. Finishing off with the leg drop. Is that your signature?
Not normally. I'm right there. Figured it was the old Hogan leg drop.
And it was a killer leg drop.
It was a killer Hogan leg drop.
I don't think Hogan could top it, especially his day and age nowadays. So how long have you been doing this, man?
I have been doing it for 6 years.
6 years?
I've been with PWP since 2015.
Okay. What got you into it?
What got me into it?
Yeah.
Well, I was always an avid wrestling fan. Early 90s. Something I always wanted to do. Always had the wrestling figures in my room. My parents would fly down there, play my wrestling figures. I was naturally wrestling in high school.
Very cool.
Ended up joining the military. Stationed out to North Carolina. Learned how to wrestle on there.
Okay. Very cool.
And my wife came out here in Omaha, where she's from, and I've found her.
Very cool, man. Any title wins in PWP yet?
Yes.
Okay, let's talk about those a little bit.
Former tag team champion.
Okay. How long have you
been here? About 7 months with him.
Wow. Okay.
Delicious Kevin Carter.
Very cool.
But he decided, get selfish, take me out. We had a blow off feud and was PWP champion about six months, about 2 years ago.
Very cool.
And first ever, right there, just shout it out. First ever at Comic Con champion.
Very cool.
For here tonight, to take care of me. And I plan on winning the event.
In a ladder match. Absolutely. Big ladder match tonight. It will be 5:30 Eastern Standard Time for the majority of our followers. 4:30 Central Standard Time, and for the rest of the time zones, we just got to figure it out and do the math, okay?
Oh, yeah.
But it goes backwards in case you're wondering. So tonight we will be here doing the full broadcast of the ladder match, watching our man Pat Powers.
Yeah. He's winning.
Any strategy tonight going into the ladder match?
Just going for a title, done. Steel ladder climbing up there. Tom has to get in my way. I'm like climbing a piece. Should have knocked him down.
Absolutely.
Preston Maxwell, you got snow connection, knocked him down. Even the guy who owns this company, Chris Davies, is going to be in my
match.
Wow. I don't mind throwing him over and pulling him fired.
That'll be all right.
I'll be the Okama Con champion.
Absolutely. Let's talk about the Okama Con championship a little bit. Yeah. How long has this belt been around?
1 year.
1 year.
Last year was the Chicago Isaac Conner champion.
Nice.
And it changed hands to the likes of Joe Daniels, Purple. So right now, technically, Purple is the reigning defending Okama Con champion.
That'll end tonight.
Hell yeah. Sorry, Purple.
Yeah, no doubt about it.
It's happening, guys. We already decided from the first match we saw.
Yeah, Pat Powers all the way. We are huge fans already, just overnight like that. So we're going to let him relax, get ready for tonight, get ready to kick some ass, take some names this evening, come away with that big beautiful thing hanging right up top. Y'all make sure you check in with us this evening. We're going to have that match for you live and in person. And then whoever wins the match, we're going to talk to them afterwards. But come on, we already know who that's going to be. This guy right here. It's not going to be the last time you see him this evening. Pat, thank you so much, man. Good luck tonight. Go kick some ass.
See you all later.
Thank you all.